Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's MW2 Soldier, and today we're gonna be doing undercover highway patrol. This is day 19, and today, before we get started, I just want to say thank you very, very, very much for getting us up to 2,857 subscribers. Before we get started with the game, I'll show you guys right up here. And, right there. 2,857. If you are new to this channel and this is your very first video that you're seeing on this channel, please hit that subscribe button, as it did say on my channel. So let's get started today. So we're gonna head on to the highway. So anything that you're hearing, like in the background, besides like the fake train. Like the fan, I have a fan in the background. It is hot, so I'm gonna keep it on. Alright, so let me see which way is the highway. I know, I broke one law, guys. Oh, it's going for us, so we just keep driving. Oh, shit. So, if you could do one favor for me, and that is to try to get this video up to 10 likes. I'm going to try to get up to 10 likes. Please like and comment down on the video. If you guys want me to do a giveaway, I'm going to have to see what I have to give away to you guys, or see what I can get to give away to you guys. So, you know what I mean though. This is the one with that. You fucking come. By the way. Fuck, fuck, fucking bitch. That's the stairs. I'm trying to get my GTA 4 to work. I had LCPDFR working, but then it started like crashing, so I had to like try to fix it and all that. But I'm trying to get actual cop things to work. Trying to like fuck this car. RAZ. So pretend I gave her a citation, writing her a citation and all that. I can't really give her a citation because, you know, I can't. If I could, I would. For reckless driving. In the passing lane, but I guess rules don't matter on the fucking highway. I mean, I think the right lane is passing on this thing. This motherfucker's going so slow. Why is there so many buses on this fucking bridge? I mean, we're going away from the fucking airport, so there shouldn't be this many fucking bridge. I mean, buses. I'm gonna fucking speed past all you fuckers. So guys, also, if you guys would like to, comment down below who you want for president and why you want him or her for president. So, if you vote for Hillary, say go Hillary. If you vote for Trump, I don't know what you're gonna, I don't know what's wrong with your life. No, but I'm joking, but give me your guys' opinion of who you guys want and why. Just want to know who you guys vote for candidates, for your guys' candidates. I vote for Hillary because I see more coming from her than Trump. Trump's like a ticking time bomb. From how I think of it, like how I say it, because why do you want a guy who just says he's going to make America great, but does not have proof of how he's going to do it? I'm not saying Hillary has anything, but when Mr. Clinton was in office, he made America great again. But if you put someone who's radical and says that he's, if he shot someone, no one, he would lose no votes, why would you want him on the streets? I mean, not the streets, in the White House. He's a billionaire, but he's taking money from people. Like, you're donating to that guy. But it's whatever. It's presidents. So just again, just like this video, up to 10 likes, please, and tell me what you guys like about both presidents and who you want to win. I just broke the law, so fucking hardcore. Not really hardcore, like all boom. I'm speeding. Thank you. Alright, so this is where we're gonna stop the video. I'll try to make like a part two soon. I had like a whole fucking week of band camp and shit. So it's like tough to make anything. And now school's coming back up in August 23rd. And I'm also starting my job on the 19th. So if you guys have a job, tell me where you guys work at and everything else, and everything, and how you guys liked it. I mean, who do you want to win for pregnancy? Get this video up to 10 likes and that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. Get this video up to 10 likes and everything I ask you to do in the comments down below.